Red Dead Redemption 2. Arthur Gali. Some years later. சில வருஷங்களா
That was close. Too close.
By we, you mean me.
The one me who went to
Jack,
the
John.
I'm sure he did. I've been thinking, ain't it about time you stop being the man making them decisions?
I'm trying.
Are you?
I think so.
I gotta find some place to lay low. Keep quiet.
Maybe Dutch was right. Maybe we should just gone to Tahiti.
Is that it with you? Tahiti or killing? Come on, John. Please, try.
Try what?
We gotta live somewhere for more than just a few weeks.
Okay. Let's see what we can find in Strawberry. What do you know about Strawberry?
I know they like good, honest, hard-working men a whole lot more than angry killers. So make yourself good and honest.
I'm always honest. Maybe not always good, but I'm always honest.
My whole life I've been surrounded by fools with moral codes. Here's the moral code. Look out for folks. Stop trying to act like some hero in a book.
What do you know about heroes in books?
My reading's getting pretty good.
Well, read different books then.
The books is Jack's. And, well, maybe he's doing most of the reading, but still.
You're a bad influence on your mother, boy. Boy?
Sorry, sir. What was that?
I said you're a bad influence. On your mother. With your books.
Which books was that?
You know, that dime novel of Boy Calloway and the Men from the Moon, or whatever it was. What's happening here?
I'll do my best to find better reading material, Pa.
It's pretty when you take your time, ain't it?
That what you like, then? Western tales? Boy.
What's that, sir?
Do you enjoy tales of the Wild West?
Why are we going so slow?
Not so much anymore. I've been reading about knights. You know, on the round table.
The king.
Are you your watch? Andia Gotrana. Love you, teacher. நல்லா போனா எனக்கு பிடிக்காத
The books is Jack's. And well, maybe he's doing most of the reading, but still.
You're a bad influence on your mother, boy. Boy?
Sorry, sir. What was that?
I said you're a bad influence on your mother. With your books.
Which books was that?
You know, that dime novel of Boy Calloway and the Men from the Moon, or whatever it was.
I'll do my best to find better reading material, Pa.
That what you like, then? Western tales? Boy.
What's that, sir?
Do you enjoy tales of the Wild West?
Not so much anymore. I've been reading about knights. You know, of the round table.
The king. What's his name?
There's King Arthur. And there's Sir Lancelot. And the Lady Guinevere. And a whole lot of others.
Those names.
I bet that sign says Strawberry, don't it? I got a good feeling about
this. Welcome to Strawberry.
Been a long time.
Now, where was I? I'd kind of like them.
You know what? So do I.
Why don't you pull up just here?
I'm gonna go see what kind of good, honest work I can find. Grave digging or polishing some rich fella's boots or some such.
Me too. See if me and the boy can find some laundry work or something.
Help you, son?
I'm hoping I can help you. I saw the help wanted sign outside.
Sure, but you're a bit old to be stacking groceries and running errands, ain't you, son?
Well, I ain't too proud to do nothing. As long as it's honest and it pays.
Time's hard, Mr.
Milton. Jim Milton. Yeah, my wife and I and our boy, we was robbed a few days ago. Lucky to get out with our lives, we was. Now, we need money.
There's bad folk out there.
Tell me about it.
A wagon, by any chance?
Sure.
Well, then maybe you could run some goods up to Pronghorn Ranch for me. You know, head west past Owingila, then follow the road north, lead you right there.
I don't know where that is, but I'm sure I can find it. I can leave right now, if you'd like.
It's Getty's place. Fine fella. Where's the wagon?
It's just outside. I should go tell my wife, and then I can come back and get loaded.
My boys can load you up while you go find your wife.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Doctor office meet with the big man.
Thank you, Doctor. Hey, how you getting on?
I found some work.
Me too.
Delivering goods out to some ranch.
Cleaning a doctor's surgery.
Fine living.
It is, John. Oh, it is. This is the way to it.
I'll take your word on that. What do you suggest now?
I'll stay here. Get on with the work. You deliver them goods and then collect me.
Okay.
And John, I love you. Don't you forget that. Not ever now.
I won't.
இவனை வச்சு நல்ல வித்தியாசமா இருக்கு. டெலிவரி டு குட் ஐசி. வேலை செஞ்சு பொழைச்சிக்கிறாங்களாமா போச்சு. ஏதோ பொருள் ஊந்திச்சு செக்கில. எங்க போறான்? ஐ குறுக்க ஓடுற.
North. must be it.
Not it. Oh, you. 자, 엘라딘 길아 꼬띠 들어온다나. 앵커 들어온대. 아, 유요. 보자, 보자. 꼬라야 뿐이네.
Mr. Geddes?
Mr. Dickens, his overseer.
Jim Milton. I'm delivering some supplies from the store in Strawberry.
Okay.
This is quite a place.
Yes, it's beautiful.
They send everything?
Yeah, I think so.
So, partner, your boss, he looking for hands?
Why? You looking for work?
Yeah, my wife, we was in business with her family and turned sour. It's a long story.
Yeah, I don't know. Married hands, it's a lot of trouble.
I'm a good worker. My wife, Agatha, even our boy, Lancelot, we'll all work.
Big man around, boy? Get the hell out of here. Now, that ain't very neighborly. And threatening us is neighborly? Hey. Mind if I enjoy one of these apples? Put that down. Delicious.
Oh, வம்பளுக்கு வந்திருக்கானங்களா?
Boss man gonna sell this place, boy. I don't think there's any plans for that. You boys want a drink? It's some fine scotch whiskey. Put that down. Put that down. These supplies for the season. Get off the farm. Come on. We know when we're not wanted. Get down from there. Bye, bud.
Come back here!
That's my damn wagon! That's my damn wagon, you hear me? அப்பாடா காப்பாத்தி கொண்டு வந்தாச்சு செலவன் பாராட்டுவான்பா அப்படியே வேலை கிடைச்சிடும் இங்கே அப்படியே தேரா போடுற முடியத்தான் அப்பா எட்டமே சம்முன் இருக்க
Those boys are out of Laramie, work for Mr. Abel. Thank you.
Don't mention it. Listen, I ain't looking for no charity or nothing, but I was serious. You got work? We'll work. I can do anything. We got robbed ourselves a few days back.
We ain't got married hands here. You're married.
Work harder than any one of them. I'm real honest, and my wife, even though she's got fancy thoughts, she'll work.
Seem kind of desperate. What trouble you in?
No trouble, sir. Aside from her brother, he tricked us and robbed her of her inheritance. We're good people. We'll work. Even Lancelot.
What does Mr. Geddes need with a boy?
Just another mouth to feed.
Just... please give us a chance. I can handle myself okay, you know that already.
Yeah. Makes me wonder just who would have robbed you. But we'll give you a chance. I'll let Mr. Geddes know when him and his wife return tomorrow.
Thank you, Mr. Dickens. I'll go get my wife.
No, you stay here. It's getting late. We'll go get her in Strawberry. We'll bring her here tomorrow. We need you around in case any more of them Laramie boys turns up. There's a little cabin out yonder past the ranch house. Things work out, y'all can stay there.
Thank you. You'll not regret this.
Yep. We'll get yourself settled. We'll have work for you tomorrow when Mr. Geddes returns.
இதான் வீடா? எங்க அப்பா வீடெல்லாம் கொடுத்துருக்காங்க. பார்ட் ஒன்னா? பழிச்சுருக்கு போய் சேவிங் பண்ணும் சேவிங் பண்றது இருக்கு. கீரடாப்பா நைஸ். சேவிங் பண்றதே காணுமே. ஷேவ் சேவ் பண்ணி மனசு மாதிரி
ஆயிட்டேன்.
போய் வியாபாரத்தை ஆரம்பிக்க வேண்டியதான்.
Mr. Geddes, this is the new ranch hand I told you about.
Well, I heard you had some trouble with your welcome, but you kept your nerve and protected my property.
Nah, it was nothing, sir.
Well, David Geddes, pleased to meet you.
John, Jim, Milton. Thank you for the opportunity, sir. You and Mr. Dickens.
Well, you work hard. You be honest, you'll get your keep, I promise you that.
Boy has a family.
Oh, lucky man. Then you better work extra hard. Good day, gentlemen.
Sir.
You hear that, John, Jim? Extra hard. Hey, get over here. Mr. Dickens? Go find old Jim Milton here something to do. Make sure he works extra hard.
Sure, Mr. Dickens. Come on this way. I was on my chores anyhow. Say, is that your family getting in the wagon up there?
Believe it is. Mind if we go welcome them?
Not at all. Hey, is it true what they said about you when you arrived? That you ran off those hired guns?
Look, can we not discuss this in front of my wife?
No, sure. Yeah, of course, mister.
I don't want to worry her.
Oh, yeah. I hear that.
எல்லா கண்ணியும் வர வச்சுட்டேன்.
Mrs. Milton.
Jim Milton. How fine you seem. This kind man just collected us. Thank you, sir.
I think we can be okay here. It's ranching work. This place is kind of...
It's fine. But I hear you began your career in ranching by throwing your weight around. Real wise, Jim.
What was I supposed to do? The place was getting robbed.
So you show everyone who's boss? Real fine.
I didn't have much of a choice. I gotta go. Jack, when you're done in here, come on out and lend a hand.
I was going to milk the cows.
Come on, Sure. Why not?
Oh, I don't know. I thought you was,
I'm a ranch hand. A new one, at that.
When you got here, them hired guns?
I was just getting my wagon back. That's all. Weren't nothing.
எங்க போறான்?
Weren't nothing. It's about time someone stood up to them fellers. No. Where are you from, anyway, partner?
Well, you know, up north, mostly. Been in these parts before, but that was years ago.
Oh, it's changed. The rich fellas are coming in and buying everything, the ranches. But, well, it ain't as wild as it once were, at least.
There is that.
Say, if it ain't too personal a question, are you a gunslinger, mister?
Good Lord, no. Nothing like that.
Just a ranch hand.
Kelly got nigger on it.
Failed at a bunch of things, like most men.
Well, I feel a whole heap better having a ranch hand like you around. That is for sure.
Let's see how you feel once you see me work.
All right, then. Here's the cows.
இதான் அந்த கப்பா முட்டிராதே.
Yeah, we used to have a bunch of women here did most of the milking, but most of them drifted off.
Okay.
You fine with milking?
You know, I ain't really done much of it. Could never really get the hang of it.
You serious, mister?
Sure. It's Jim. Jim Milton.
Hey, sit down, I'll show you how. Approach her calm now. She don't take too kindly to surprises. You got the hang of it. Almost got a pail full.
நான் அதுக்குள்ள ஏறிடுச்சு.
Hey, Pa, is that your boy?
Sure. Hey, Lancelot.
Well, hey, Lancelot. Hey. We're gonna make a dairy maid of your paw yet.
I never thought I'd see the day.
Watch and learn, partner.
அட பாவி மாடா என்னடா இது? சட்டி சட்டி அடிக்குற உள்ள இருந்து.
Help me clean out the stables.
அட பாவிங்களா.
Come on, son.
மாடா டாங்கர் லாரியா. இது எல்லாத்தையும் கறந்து நான் பாத்துக்கிட்டே இருந்தேன். நாலு சட்டி பாளையம்.
12, sir.
ஏய், பொறுக்க வந்து நிக்கிற தடி பயலே.
Mr. Dickens said, You get them stalls cleaned out and
Jack,
let's just try and take some pride.
Devil's spear.
Hard as it may be. Boy, bring that wheelbarrow over here.
போட்டுக்கிட்டு தள்ளுமா?
Yes, sir.
So, சாணி வரணுமா? I see.
Look out.
Pick up.
You're a long way from Angelo Bronte's mansion now.
Sorry, sir.
Nothing.
Hold on.
Look at this horse shit.
குதிரப்பியா சாஜிப்பா.
That stinks.
குதிரப்பியை கொண்டு போய் போடு. கடைசி பீ இருக்கா பாரு.
think your mother's hiding somewhere, laughing at us? Rick, me and your mother would say we're almost done here. You finish things up, I'll go check on her.
Now go to the house, speak with Abigail. Okay. Nada. ஆட்டிச்சு போட்டுருவேன் நான் ஒரு கேங்ஸ்டர் தெரியல அதுக்கு முன்னாடி. ஆஹா என்னடா அது கன்னு பின்னாடியே வச்சுருக்கிறான்.
Hey.
Hey.
Where's Jack?
Shoveling shit in pursuit of the better life you want. Same as I've been.
Won't do him no harm.
I know.
Guess maybe we can last here. Survive. Do a little better than survive for once. I'm tired of fleeing, John. So, well, you know.
Me too.
I see. மதியான வாழ்க்கையா வாழ்றாங்களா? ஆனா ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பார்ட்ல நடக்கிற கொடூரம் பயங்கரமா இருக்குமே.
I put some coffee on.
DG. Ah, detail 11-7, huh? நிறைய இருந்து இங்கேதானே காட்டுது. இங்கேதான் காட்டுது ஆனா எங்கே இல்லையே. ஒன்று ரெண்டு மூணு எஸ் மூணு வாட்டி ஜம்ப் பண்ணிட்டோம். என்னடா அதுக்குள்ள
வந்துட்டேன். What have I done to deserve this?
என்ன மூணு வாட்டி ஜம்ப் பண்ணதுக்கு பால் கறக்க முடியுதான் பாப்போம். மாடு என்னடா அது மாட்டை காணா இருப்பாங்க. ஆ இதோ இருக்கு மாடு ஒரு பா. ஐயோயோமா ஏ பால் கறந்துக்கிறேன் இரு கொஞ்சம் வெயிட் பண்ணு. ஐயோயோ ஆய் நீயாவது இருப்பா. ஆய் கறந்துக்கிறேன் கொஞ்சோண்டு கறந்துக்கிறேன் அது சரி. ஆய் சொல்ல அப்படி கேளு. ஓஹோ ஆம்பளை மாடா அப்படி சொல்லு. என்னடா ஒரு மடி இருக்குன்னு பாக்குறேன். சரி பாப்பா, குதிரை கிட்டையாவது பாலை கறக்கலாம். அதுக்கு பர்மிஷன் கிடையாது. குதிரை கிக்கு விட்டுரும்.
Well, what good is that to me? We got three horses lost, possibly more, a mare about to foal,
sir,
and no hands to help with any of it. I'm supposed to be heading into town. This place is chaos.
Hey, Pa! Can I get some help? Pa!
Milton, you good with horses?
I'm okay. I'll do whatever needs doing, sir.
Good man. Can you help my boy, my youngest Duncan? He will insist on riding Jeremiah, a horse that is far too strong for him. My wife will need help with this mare. Abe,
sir,
you and Dickens better not make any more mistakes like you did today, you hear?
No, sir.
Thank you. Both of you.
I see.
He's over here.
I'm good. You get on. Go find them horses.
No. I'll show you. Since you showed up, runaway horse has been to some of our problems, and I am thankful for that.
I ain't done too much. I ain't much of a rancher.
Oh, heck. Hey, maybe them Laramie boys weren't so tough after all, huh? Maybe I could have handled them.
Of course you could. They're just loudmouths. So, is that what the boss is doing in town? Some business with them boys or something?
Well, when Mr. Geddes goes into town, well, it ain't exactly for business.
Okay then.
I better get to.
Thanks, kid.
You Duncan?
I'm Jim. Jim Milton.
Hey.
ஓ, அந்த பையனோட பையனா?
No.
அது அந்த முதலாளியோட பையன்.
Sure about that?
Okay, yes I do.
Pretty big one. Settle down, okay? Okay, Jeremiah. There, boy. Hey. Easy. Whoa, none of that. Oh, hey, easy now. You done? Come on. Relax. Come on. Easy, boy. Oh, someone put some onions on their oats, didn't they, boy? Calm down.
He likes you.
Ain't sure he likes any of us, but I'll make him respect me and behave.
Can't you teach me how to make him behave same way as he does for you?
I'm supposed to go help your mother. She's got a horse in foal.
That'll take hours.
Well, training a horse can take hours.
Give me a
quick lesson, sir. Please.
Okay. I'm gonna take him out first. Burn some of this heat off of him.
I'll be in the corral, man.
Hey.
Tire out.
Come on. Yeah, boy. Yeah, Jeremiah. Let's get a lather up. You got some energy? Show me then.
I see.
Everything you got. Come on. Come on. Let it all out of you.
Ayyo. Chettittana.
Come on. Where's that big mean horse?
போய் கட்டி போடணுமா? அப்பாடா,
that was fun, wasn't it? You can behave now, can't you?
You got
that. I don't know about that. All right. He's ready for you.
Okay.
Get on up there. Go nice and slow. Stay calm.
Me?
The horse. You're calm.
My heart's beating a little.
Keep your voice calm and your legs strong. Don't let old Jeremiah sense fear.
I won't.
Doing fine. Real nice. Not that I'm saying you need one, but you sure there isn't another horse for you to ride around here?
I had a pony. But I'm too grown for him now.
Yeah? You think my son could borrow him?
Lancelot?
Yeah.
Sure. I'll get it hitched by your cabin there.
All right. Thank you, son.
Can I ask, are we in trouble from all these Laramie boys? They say Mr. Abel's real rich. Way richer than Pa. And he's got all these hired guns. Out of Laramie, and if Pa doesn't sell, well, they'll come here and they'll...
Hey, easy there. You don't have to worry about all that. You just worry about Jeremiah there.
Yeah, but...
Just worry about the horse. Yeah?
Yes, sir.
I see.
I think you two might be ready to go out without a chaperone.
Oh, I'm not sure about that.
You're good. Nice and easy now. Both of you.
Hey, level 8.
You, Mr. Mill?
Nah,
I thought you were gonna help me.
I am. Was. I'm sorry.
Come on. I need a man's help. Duncan, what have I told you about distracting the hands?
I'm sorry, Ma.
Well, I hope you'll listen to me better than my husband.
Thanks, Jim.
You're doing fine, kid. Give him a carrot when you... You're doing fine, kid. Give him a carrot. You're doing fine, kid. Give him a carrot when you put him down.
So, you know much about birthing a foal, Milton?
Not too much.
My God, where does my husband find men like you? Still, we all know where he goes in town, and it ain't hunting for hands. It's not too hard. You just stick a hand in there and get a feeling for where the legs are. Go on.
Oh, kutti mora vada.
I think she's... Well, we're not out of the woods, but I think she may be okay.
Great.
We'll make a proper hand of you yet, Mr. Milton.
I hope so.
Thank you. Oh, and Mr. Milton, feel free to make a call at the house sometime. Perhaps even now. A drink to toast our new arrival.
I see.
I'd like that, but my wife is expecting me back.
Oh, you're married? I didn't know we had any married hands.
Yeah, we have a boy. Maybe you've seen him around.
Oh, I'm busy. Too busy for social calls.
Of course.
Good day, Mr. Milton.
Uh-huh. கடலைகள் போட பாக்குதா ஐ சை குட்டி குதிரை ஜாலி ஐயா இது அதை விட சின்னதா இருக்கு குட்டி குதிரை கெட்டித்தனமான குட்டி குதிரை இப்ப வேகமா போகுது எருமாடமே இருக்கிறதுக்குதான் சொங்கியாட்டம் போதா
Hey, John.
Jim.
Sorry.
So, this is what you wanted. Fake names, which, by the way, Dickens sees clean through.
John.
Us on the run.
John, this is our chance to make something new. Come on. Please. For me. For him.
How's he been?
Kind of withdrawn, quiet, you know.
Sure.
Take him out, please.
What do you have a cut to put on my?
Come on, boy. Let's go for
Rada.
A walk. Come on. What do you see? Get on him. We're taking a ride. Duncan, Mr. Getty's boy lent it to you. Let's go. How you doing?
Fine. Can we go home?
No. Stay calm. Where would you like to go riding, aside from home?
I don't know. But maybe that stream...
Good idea. Now you know all this. Get him going. Come on. You know. The horse can feel your fear. Just act confident, okay?
Uh-huh. Confident. Yep.
Don't pull on the reins. You'll yank his bit
out.
There you are. Now let's go. Jack, a little kick and a... See, you can do it. How about you speed up a mic?
Okay. Whoa! What's happening? Help!
Easy there!
Whoa!
Jack!
Yeah.
You okay?
Damn.
Watch your language. You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
You'd know it if you weren't. You're back on.
Okay.
All right. Let's go again. Why don't we speed it up again?
Okay. Come on.
Even faster. Come on.
Faster? Yeah.
We can go even quicker.
If you say so, sir. Yeah.
Faster now. Come on.
Sir, if I go any faster, he'll buck me again.
Okay. See? You're learning.
Come on.
குதிரை வேகமா ஓடுதுப்பா இன்னும் இன்னும் வேகமாக பயங்கர ஸ்பீடாக போகணும்.
Easy.
Here we are.
Yep.
I know you fell, but you think you're ready for a little race?
I'll be fine.
All right. We go back to the path and up to the ranch.
Okay. On my go. Go!
நம்ம கிட்டே பயப்பட ரேஸுக்கு வர கழுத வரியா
son.
You won.
This time.
Whoa.
But we both rode hard. And you're riding? It's got a lot better.
Thanks.
Hey, you keep practicing your riding.
Sure.
ஐயோ காப்பி ரேட் வராமல் இருக்கும் இதுக்கு மியூசிக்கு.
I'm headed to work today myself, Jack.
Huh?
So you stay out of trouble.
Where are you working?
I told you. Cleaning at the doctor's office. Bye.
Bye.
Give the place a tie.
Okay, Pa.
See you later.
Oh. Yay, mission complete. பாட எவ்வளோ பெரிய மிஷினு.
Hey, lady.
Hey, Milton. Can you give me a hand with this fence?
Sure.
Know much about fence building?
Not really.
Can't build a fence, can't milk a cow, ain't used to shoveling shits, but took on a gang of robbers single-handed.
Guess we all got our peculiarities, Mr. Dickens.
What was you doing before you came here?
told you. Wife got cheated out of inheritance. We was in a legal dispute. It was a bad time.
That sounds awful, but I guess I don't believe a word of it.
I was raised to take a man at his word, and also to believe this is a free country. So free that I can't tell you what to think. So I guess it don't much matter what you believe. But I will work hard, and I learn fast.
Okay. Give me a hand with this fence. Yep. There's plenty more to do.
Pound it in there. We don't want it coming down. Good. Now grab a rail, line it up with a notch, and place it in. Now, lift up the other side. You gotta line up, see? Now the next rail. Okay. You're doing all right. That's it.
I see.
That looks okay. Go to the next post and pound that in. I hope you've grasped the basics. I got other matters to attend to, but there's more than a day's work here for you.
All right. So long.
I'll be counting sections when you're done.
Okay.
யோ சூரியனே மறையுது. கடைசி வாளி அது எப்பா எங்க இருந்து தள்ளிட்டு வரானா?
Jim Milton, can you hear me? Come on, son. Milton, get over here.
Coming.
Come on, give us a hand. Know much about
Don't
make him mad.
Angus Guinness, this is Jim Milton.
Mr. Milton? Come on.
Angus is your boss's son.
Nice to meet you. Let's try and move this great hunk of Chuck.
Come on, move!
Watch it, watch it.
I'll get him.
Just keep on, Milton, and try and calm him down. You all right, Angus?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Anything broke?
அடிச்சடியில பறந்துட்டான்.
I don't think so.
You gonna be okay then?
Yeah, I'll just walk it off, okay?
குதிரை எனக்கு குட்டி குதிரையை கொடுங்கப்பா. நல்லா குடு குடுன்னு ஓடணும். ஆ இது ஓகே. ஐய் ஆ ஏற மாட்டான்.
You're fine, lady.
ஓடி போய் தான் பிடிக்கணுமா மாட்டை? அதங்க அடங்காத மாடு மாதிரி தெரியுதே.
Come on.
Wow.
Let's talk. Oh, stop.
உன்ன பத பாக்க விட மாட்டேன். பா அடிச்சு தூக்கிருச்சு.
How am I gonna calm this thing down? You don't look like you're gonna wind down. But I'll try. It ain't so bad. Nice and easy now, boy. There, there. There, there. Whoa, there. Whoa, there.
Apara. Arakiachi.
All better? Okay. Now come on, you hunk of chuck. You're lucky you didn't kill anyone. Got him, Mr. Dickens.
Oh, good.
How you doing, son?
A bit sore, but I'll be okay. Thank you, Mr. Milton.
My pleasure. And you, mister?
Fine. He just got my hit.
Good. There he is.
See you later, Jim Milton. We'll make a rancher of you yet.
Hi. Yarra unanga.
You want to watch your mouth, boy. You will be the first one we kill.
Leave him alone.
Oh, careful, boys. Careful. Look at this tough guy.
Get out of here.
How fancy pants get, he's paying you to be tough for him, huh?
No, he's paying me to keep the place clean. Said he had some problems with vermin.
Listen to this. Real funny.
I'll
kick his head in, boss. I couldn't stop him, Jim. It's like that. You couldn't clean my boots.
Kuttudanga. Dumang kuttudang.
Oh, he's licking you, boss.
Settaranigini.
He hit me first.
Oh, you can fight, boy. I'll give you that. Well, how's your wife in the brawl?
Leave my wife alone.
Oh, she's real pretty.
Get out of here.
Oh, quite a temper you got. Imagine you're frustrated with your lot in life. Married to a shit-shoveling farmhand. What'd you do wrong to end up here?
Leave my wife alone.
Welcome to Big Valley, Jim Milton. Pleasure to meet you both. We'll see you again. And you, boy, tell Mr. Geddes we called. We'll be back.
Stop acting like a goddamn storybook hero, will ya?
What choice did I have?
Plenty, you moron. Plenty.
கோவத்தை கண்ட்ரோல் பண்ண முடியல. படித்தது அவன் தான் முதல்ல.
We all get caught eventually, John. I guess the trick is to decide by who.
Hear any of it.
Not in front of the men.
You toad.
All right, smile. Smile. Do not embarrass me.
Okay. அடுத்த பாட்டில் சந்திக்கலாம்.